and splendor lurks a monster of psychological horror. A dancing queen who wore the veil of pagan love.
We'll be right back.